could find himself waking up on the mat with Tweety Bird flying around his head. So this fight is far from over.
Lot of respect between these two. Oh,
he's out cold!
Wow!
He's out cold! Just the dinosaur
thing
about it!
Oh my
goodness! Knee to the chin of his opponent!
Oh my goodness! Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe it! He is still brutally out cold! Wow!
That's exactly what I was just talking about with his explosion and his vision. All it takes is one strike. He unleashed, uncorked that knee straight to the chin of his opponent. And this man is astro traveling right in front of us right now.
God, ladies and gentlemen, I hope Sascha Sharma is okay because he took a beast of it. Here we go. Pop, boom. Wow. Oh my God.
You cannot time that any more perfectly. And another thing about this is that's the danger of going in for a takedown every time you strike. Abdul knew as soon as he came forward, Sascha was going to be coming in for a takedown. It was predictable. He saw it. He opened up with that weapon and starched his opponent.
Okay, Sascha Sharma is just, I hope we can take a look. The doctors are examining. He's right in front of us. But man, oh man, the brutality of that knockout. Sascha is still not moving. He's going to be fine, though. The doctors are attending. Oh, there we go. Seems to have regained consciousness. But as a precaution, the doctors are just going to wheel him out. I think it's a safer alternative.
Yeah, I mean, he's still hurt right now. I mean, he got knocked out cold. That's as clean and as powerful of a strike that you're going to receive. He was coming down as that knee was coming up. I mean,
exactly.
That's an obliterating strike. We saw the effects of what that timing and what that power can do. My heart goes out to Sascha. I'm sure he'll recover. We've got an excellent medical staff on
hand.
There
we go. He's better now. I think he's... There was no hurt. He was just out. He was knocked out. His head bounced off the canvas. That's incredible.
That was a true knockout. You will not see anything any cleaner than that. And what an incredible comeback and performance from Abdul. That war that he just went through after so many fights this season already is incredible.
Let's take a look at the replay, if he can get a replay. But what a KO that was. He was out cold.
Yeah, if we see the replay here, Sasha's going to duck down to look for a takedown. And Abdul's going to time this knee perfectly as he lowers himself straight to the chin. That is a clean knockout, as clean gets. 6 points for the Delhi Heroes.
We might have some information that's coming in. Apparently, referee Allen took a look at the replay.
Is that an illegal strike?
We might take a look at the replay here. The referee is saying... Okay, let's take a look at this. Sascha coming in. And Abdul knew that was coming.
That's a legal strike. His knee was up.
His knee was up.
When it landed. That's a legal strike. I don't care what anybody says.
No, that was legal. His knee was in the air. His foot was there. He was fine. It was not an illegal strike.
Strike while his knee was still in the air when it landed.
Let's take a look again because from what we're seeing, it was a clean strike. Okay, here we go. That was the start. You can see Sasha's knee was in the air when he got hit. That was a clean KO. 6 points to the Delhi Heroes, my friend Nick. You were right. But you know what? It's a good thing that the referee saw it again because it's important. We're in the semifinals of a loss, a disqualification at this stage, and especially an incorrect one can be devastating.
The right process happened to get the correct winner, as it should. What a performance from Abdul. And Sasha's going to be fine. My heart goes out to him. But we've got an absolute savage inside this cage right now.
You know what? Ladies and gentlemen, MMA has arrived. And MMA has arrived in a big way at the Super Fight League. Let's quickly go inside the cage for that final decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ref Allen going to stop the fight.